I'm Robert Strohmeyer for Vine Cult. Today I'm in Livermore, California at the Thomas Coyne Winery, where they're having an open house and letting visitors bottle their own wine.
I'm Thomas Coyne, proprietor and winemaker of Thomas Coyne Winery in Livermore, California. We've operated this business for a little bit over 21 years now, and we've been at this location in Livermore for about 16 of those years. We're a small producer. We do between 3,000 and 4,000 cases annually. We sell a majority of our product here at the winery. We do have some sales through grocery store, restaurants, and places of that nature also. Four times a year we release new wines. We have a winery open house, and that's what we're having here this weekend. Two of those times we have wine set up for bottling so the customer can come in and bottle their own wine. So we have a small line set up for people to actually do that. It's always a red wine blend, and people get a real kick out of coming in and seeing all of the different steps and actually going through and making their own bottle. One thing I wanted to point out is that Thomas Coyne Winery has a sense of humor, and so we call this Vino Tinto Barato. This is cheap red wine.
Thomas Coyne sends out a newsletter alert to its subscribers letting them know about the next bottling event. To get on the list, go to thomascoynewinery.com. For VineCult, I'm Robert Strohmeyer. Thanks for watching.